walking down life's highway. A long time ago, one day I saw a sign that read, Heaven's Grocery Store. As I got a little closer, the doors came open wide. And when I came to myself, I was standing inside. I looked and I saw a host of angels. Oh, they were standing everywhere. One handed me a basket and said, My child, shop with care. Now I found everything a Christian needed was right there in that grocery store. But what I loved about it, all you couldn't carry, you could come back and get some more. Now first, I got some patience. Love was in the same road. Further down was understanding. You need that everywhere you go. Reached and I got a box or two of wisdom, a bag or two of faith, but oh, I just couldn't miss the Holy Ghost. It was all over the place. Then I stopped to get some strength and courage to help me to run this race. But by then, my basket was getting full. And I remembered I needed some grace. Now, I didn't forget salvation. For salvation, that was free. So I tried to get enough of that to save both you and me.
Jesus, oh!